hat that he wore when he was a signalman at Ballinasloe Station from 1947 to 1978.